So I'll do stage one, something. So I do it again, but a little bit head start this one. And we hit those guys. Doing enough weird. A lot of people don't do Casimir games on PSP or some any PSP gameplay. Let's play. Or like a little bit there. I'm not the only person who knows how to do a good PSP emulator. I mean a PSP emulator. I mean a good recording on PSP. For us here. Funny. Sorry, it's a stick of pets here. 1-1. It's a plant right here. Oh god, I never seen that attack. I forgot, I keep thinking about that flying. There goes, he's dead. But in this version... Oh, no, not there. In this version, there's actually a soundtrack in this game. You found item number 13. I think there's 12 or 13, I forgot what was. I think I may throw that a bonus video. Or just in case I don't find everything. Now loading. Holy water. Not good for this boss. More hearts. Of course, of course. I need to wait for the act to disappear. Jump, jump, jump. Oh god, that was close. Jump. Jump. There you go. Now here's you pick a different boss. God, stupid mouse. Metroid. Very easy boss for me. Throw a hit. Yeah, I used my focus there. Attack the evil sea monster. Is much about to die. I think this dude had a second chance, I forgot what it was. Oh, there it is. Stage clear. Stage. Life. Whatever. So I'm done for today. until I give a board.